Here's what was challenging about the report. Wage growth was basically zero in a month when we're probably going to get a decent amount of inflation. And so the economy is adding jobs, but the economy is not raising wages fast enough to keep up with inflation.